guys use back to truck to the Hunter's garage.
We're finishing the brakes right now. I can't move that for a while. Oh, you gotta get out. You alright?
Well, books of hazard right here.
What's up?
So what? We gotta just cut the wheel, basically?
No, we're not going all the way back. What? Why else?
Oh yeah, sure.
We're not working on the front. So.
Yeah.
Speaker's still playing? That's
and
fine.
And we're not keeping it here, so.
Hold the camera like that level, okay? There you go.
Oh, I have mine. Before we take it, I'm gonna do it.
Alright, give us a little explanation.
Alright, so right now the truck is too low.
The jack doesn't fit under the rear.
So we have to lift it up.
Alright, go ahead.
Yep. Alright, it's under.
Got it?
Yep.
Yeah.
No. Low light.
Yes.
Mini truck problems
at its best.
So we basically have aftermarket suspension under here. Look, I'd say that's like 3 or 4 inch blocks, right?
Yo, oh yeah, that's easy.
Yo, Nick, go get your new jacks.
Hold off, is it?
All right, so
no,
we're getting the wheels off
right
now.
It is. That's just how we pulled off.
Change the drums. We're getting an extension cord for the light underneath the truck.
Get me those two bolts.
Here, James. Go around there so you can film it.
Where's the light? Hey, look at this fucking light.
I'm running the extension cord.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Yo, Dirt's got me. Don't worry. Alright, James, get me that. Give me those socks. No. The socket set, the red. Close it up. Okay, never mind. I got it.
I waste time.
Alright, we're taking the other drum off. And AJ, what'd we do here to get it off? Because it was rusted on.
Alright, so what we did, we took 916 bolts. And they had slots already drilled in. They were tapped. They're ready to go. So basically, on some drums, when they have those holes, you just screw them in. They like prize them off. You know, that's how you go. Just pulls out the drum. So. That's what we're doing now. We gotta drill the shoes for that side, so we're taking a picture of this drum just to make sure we don't mess everything up and, you know, keep it all nice, so.
Alright, so we're walking into the shop right now. You can't see shit, really, but. There's Sketchy James.
There's a Sketchy shop.
AJ's Jeep project. Well, it once was a Jeep, but right now it's kind of custom everything. They're working on it.
They got the video going.
What's up?
What's up?
Yeah, this is James.
Nice to meet you.
This is the shop.
I don't want a crank on it.
Because of the brakes.
I got an itch. You have a truck? I'm gonna pull you in now. This hole, AJ?
Top hole.
Let me see. Yeah. Next. Take the shoe.
That's it. Except for that one.
How'd you have it? What's that? That's it. We'll do four. You got them all here, do them all.
Alright, fine. You're done.
Yeah, might as well, right?
Thanks for doing this.
Go around.
So how do you feel about the truck, huh?
I hope it works out for you.
Yeah.
You know, hopefully you
and learn from it, that's for sure. Step on a brake, it's gonna spread right here. You got the wheel cylinder that sits in here, right?
No, wheel cylinder, yeah. It and sits then this, right is here. Your, this is your, where
the
you plunger, start.
The plunges.
That's the start that goes in here.
So this will go like this.
Yeah.
Where's the stall wheel go?
Right here.
Then where's the. So then this, cylinder, if that's the stall wheel.
No, no, no. Star wheel's on top on these. This is the wheel cylinder.
You see the pressure.
So you're making these for a building in the city? It's cool.
I made the machine to make it too.
Are you gonna use it for future projects too?
Look, the wheel cylinder rests in there, and here's your star wheel, see?
Wait a minute.
It's a weird brake design. And look, you got a return spring down there.
Well, it's Nissan JDM, so.
Something's fucked up here.
Nah.
Yeah.
Why?
I'll tell you why, because look.
I know.
Look at all this.
I know.
Alright.
Here's your return spring that holds the wheel cylinder in. Here's your star wheel. Here's a return spring down here. And here's the E-clip. Or C-clip.
Yeah, but where's the stall wheel to adjust the brakes?
There is there. It's right there.
No, it's see, not.
Look. Oh shit, look. See the little star?
It's behind it, right?
Yeah. See, I got more
questions. Oh, it's inside.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
See, look
okay,
at it,
okay,
right
okay,
there.
Okay.
It's a weird design.
You want to open them up more?
It's up to you. I don't know.
What? You don't know.
Does
what
it affect it?
It's not that I hurt it, right?
Well, I remember when we were trying to put it on, it was only a matter of,
like
it was
another coat
anything,
of paint.
Yeah.
I know.
All right, so then try it.
Okay.
Let's do it. Yeah, please.
You went up 23,000.
I'm bang it.
I didn't mean to.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, thanks a lot. What? Alright, so that's it, guys.
Hopefully this works.
Yeah.
Inside.
Nah, bro, you don't need a bathroom. You
just
he's picking a nice tree.
Oh,
man.
Let me have that box. What box? This one?
Yeah.
This there. Let me grab it.
Okay.
Alright, ready? Cross your fingers.
Is it good? No, it's good.
It's good.
Yes. Good thing we went bigger, right?
Yeah.
We didn't go bigger.
Oh, no, we didn't.
Yo, I wanna like. Oh, we can't even like zip tie this fucking leaf up. Cause look, you see how it's like. We should just remove these leaves.
Dude, why zip tie a leaf?
Yee, bro. That's how you live.
You didn't just say that.
I'm kidding. I'm for the viewers. Well, I'm kidding.
No, you're not fucking. You were not kidding.
Give me pliers.
We should actually take this leaf out eventually, though, on the bottom on both sides.
Nick, get him the pliers and the
James,
green
can I have
tool.
Pliers?
Alright, okay.
Alright, Hunter. Thanks.
Wow. That was a lot of effort.
Remember how hard they went on? Yeah.
Yeah, they probably just went
I
on.
I
want
to fab a tow hook here.
So, by that you mean you want me to fab a tow hook?
No, I'm gonna get a fucking MIG welder.
Alright, have fun with that.
A Harbor Freight MIG welder?
A Harbor Freight one, hell yeah.
$110.
Good deal.
A little sketchy.
Had your garage did it.
It's still sketchy.
It works.
No, that's sketch. Alright, is that so fucked up?
What do you mean so fucked up?
Because it's just dumb design.
Oh, sorry. All right. Okay.
Okay.
You didn't have to say that. You could have just said it was a dumb design. You didn't have to say it was so fucked up. Yeah. I got worried there for a second.
Okay, nah. Hey, want me to hold it on?
Did somebody hit the brake?
Why?
This wheel cylinder's out.
That was in.
Oh, it did. Pushed in. See?
Yeah, I know.
Basically, yeah, once we get these on, we'll be right back with you guys.
Good.
I got it on?
Yep. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
See how it works?
Yeah.
You gotta push it in and slide it. Now
so
we're clear. I know. I hate him. Alright, get another shift. Yo, Hunter, your compressor's making a great seat right now.
Well. It's not what it was made for, but...
Hey, that's what I use it for. Alright, now, get the star wheel. Yep. Okay. Get the other spring. Spring, bottom, top, pin, good. Hold this, right like that.
Yeah, so we're basically getting the shoes on. Then we're gonna go and get some pizza or something like that.
Yeah, celebrate.
Yeah. Then we're gonna take a couple whips around the block. I think I'm gonna take everyone for a run once.
Mm-hmm.
And
we're gonna bring this shit home.
I get first drive because I'm the one who did the brake, so I just want to test drive it.
AJ's dying to drive the thing.
I love this thing.
He secretly
no
loves
test drives
this thing.
For a while, so you guys are gonna praise this footage. But yeah, we'll you can put it now, Hunter.
All right, so Nick, give us a recap on everything.
So we can't. We have the wrong shoes, so we can't get the brakes on right now, so we're going to run it. Like, throw the jumps right there. We're just going to run no brakes back to my house, because we're bringing the truck back to my house.
No rear brakes, at least.
Yeah, it's like 5 miles back to my house. We're in Mexico, by the way, right now. We're talking about my estate in Mexico. In Mexico, the truck isn't registered. We're insured, I have plates. In Mexico, we're in Mexico right now. Not the United States, just saying. Yeah, we're gonna run it back, and hopefully the police or the cartel doesn't stop us.